night out?
Yeah, it's great. It's kind of a great opportunity, and the vintage stuff is amazing.
Such a great idea. Like, Dublin is like crying out for a night like this, and especially with the recession and all, like, it's brilliant. It's a gorgeous atmosphere. And, yeah, sadly.
It's just something different compared to like other bars, you know, some of the time. You don't get to go in a bar on Thursday night and have a bit of makeup, a bit of, you know, pampering and trying on some new jewellery. And it's the right, you know, the right event for a night out, really.
I mean, it's the first time I actually come to a fair where we got so much help, you know.